The owner says he put the Halloween decorations up in the spirit of the holiday, and they're supposed to be fun, not offensive.
But the depiction of Hillary Clinton decapitated in a pool full of blood has upset some neighbors. People who drive by say the display is offensive and too gruesome to be up, even though it is Halloween. The owner says, lighten up. He meant it as a joke.
It's a Halloween show for the front yard, you know? I mean, she's not on a spike. She's not on fire yet.
Hillary Clinton supporters say it's not funny and it diminishes the importance of this election.
I want to have good, robust, challenging conversation around how we want to accomplish better things for our country. And you can do that without threatening somebody's life.